Hi everyone, welcome to my very first RK's voice acting. Of course I won't discuss mine, but we will take a look at an actor who brought this Transformer character to life. Let's start with my favorite voice of G1, Bumblebee. This character, as you know, was the relatable kid brother we all would have preferred to have instead of our own flesh and blood siblings. He's fun, he's hopeful, he's the smallest butt with the biggest heart. And he came to life each episode thanks to Dan Gilvezan. Dan Gilvezan, born in St. Louis, Missouri on October 26, 1950, is the oldest of three children. He began acting in elementary school and quickly impressed his teachers by memorizing everyone's line instead of just his own. He built an impressive resume, and it was in high school during a production of Music Man that his desire for acting cemented when he took on the role of Harold Hill. Graduating with a BA in drama from Webster University in Webster Groves, Missouri, he toured with the National Players Touring Company for a while, then continued working in several types of theaters on the Atlantic seaboard. Moving to the West Coast, he realized it wasn't going to be easy to make it in the industry when he saw many of his favorite character actors standing in line at the unemployment office. He did many commercials, most notably his three-year run as the Jack in the Box restaurant spokesperson. From there, he lent his voice to hundreds of radio and TV ads. Dan recounted that while working for a commercial agent, he approached Steve Fisherman out of curiosity, wanting to know who he was and what he did. Fisherman handled voiceover and explained to Dan what that was. Confidently, Dan told him he could do that, so Fisherman gave him a shot, which landed him the role of Spider-Man in the now classic Spider-Man and His Amazing Friends. He then made it in the Transformer archives when voicing Bumblebee in the Transformers, but also 8 more characters. Hotspot, Outback, Skids, Goldbug, Scamper, Snapdragon, Rollbar, and Mr. Robbins. He also did Slipstream in G.I. Joe, A Real American Hero, but the list doesn't end there. He's credited in over 100 films and cartoons as an actor on IMDb. Voice-wise, he's been Cooler in Pound Puppies, Sean Harrison in Jem, Questar on Dino Riders, and so many more. Including a favorite of mine, Henry Mitchell on the new Dennis the Menace in 1993. On screen, he took the role of Skip Seville, a recurring character on the TV series She-Wolf of London, but he mostly worked for one or two episodes on many shows like Sabrina the Teenage Witch, Diagnosis Murder, and Baskets. He also did video games voice acting, most notably voicing Spider-Man 2099 Miguel O'Hara in Spider-Man Shattered Dimension, and reprised his role of Bumblebee in Transformers Devastation. And finally, Dan is the author of Bumblebee and Me, Life as a G1 Transformer, a memoir of his time working on the Seminole series, and also 2 novels, Drowned in the Grenadine and Soul. This is just the tip of the iceberg of all the voices this man gave life to. He's a hard-working actor who made a name for himself and gave us so many characters when we were kids. He's very active in conventions, and from the videos I've watched during all my research, I can tell you that Dan Gilvezan is a very interesting man. He's fun, charming, he's a heck of a storyteller because he's so captivating. He's very interested in what his fans have to say and ask him during convention. He interacts freely with them, and that just makes him even more awesome than I thought he was. If you want to learn more about Dan, check out his Behind the Voice Actors page, IMDb profile for his credited work. You'd be surprised how many times you've heard him without knowing. Also check TFCon's YouTube channel for their awesome panel recordings of Dan during TFCon Toronto in 2009. Well, thank you everyone. That's been my first video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please click that bell, like, subscribe, comment. I'm sure to read that. And hopefully this will keep going on for a while. And always remember that nothing in the world gives you the right to be an asshole. Have a good day.